Thank you. So it's the 21st of January, it's almost 6 p.m., well, it's 5:30, and it's rainy and gloomy outside. I wonder if I could show you guys. It's been raining a lot the past couple days, and that's my view out of my window. Palm trees, coconut trees, banana trees, greenery, basically. And our bamboo fence. Those are orchids that my cousin's trying to grow. So yeah, I also moved the dry flowers over here, and some of them are looking good, some of them are not, but we'll see by the end of a couple weeks. I'm working on restocking some stickers today. Easy tasks, and also some listings. So I'm printing and cutting those over here. Sorry if my camera is a bit shaky. I have the rain and my AC sound right now. Here are some of the stickers that I'm cutting. I'm gonna cut a lot of them because I don't have orders today. And I've been planning on my A5 Hobonichi, which I have been in love with. Just the way it's so easy for me to plan on this and write what happens in the day. I'll talk more about this in probably a separate video. And then I love that I could just journal on it per day or choose not to. I don't feel bad if I don't fill up the pages because I could just eventually fill it up with photos and prompts, journaling prompts. And I have my tea over here, English breakfast tea with a little bit of milk. Because I normally work with coffee in that cup, but I've already had coffee for today, so tea it is. And usually I have a cup of water as well. That's gonna be my day. new laminator, which I purchased 3 days ago, and it's here. That's fast. Where to begin? So I just tested out the artwork. That's so cute.